The theater department is one of the largest in the South and was recently mentioned in a New York Times article.
Students say that the Texas State Theater Department is a step above other schools because it treats their students as individuals.
Musical theater major Cole Harrell appreciates his professor's different approach to teaching.
My favorite thing about this school is our individualization. I feel like a lot of schools, they sort of have a mass approach and they have cookie cutter mold people. And every graduate is sort of the same.
The program is run by industry professionals who provide students with a real-life perspective to show business. Publicity coordinator Jeremy Torres says having professors who've had first-hand experience makes all the difference.
We have Caitlin Hopkins, who is from, you know, she's worked on Broadway, she's worked professionally, she has many connections still in New York City and Los Angeles.
With so many industry contacts and a new performing arts center set to open on campus in 2014, the theater department will likely thrive for many years to come. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kelsey Kearns.